Metastasis is when cancer spreads to different parts of the body. It is also known as stage 4 cancer. Hello friends, it's Dr. Eishal here. Today I'm going to tell you how metastasis or stage 4 cancer occurs. Metastasis develops when cancer cells break away from the main tumor and enter the bloodstream or the lymphatic system. These systems carry fluids around the body. Cancer cells can then travel far from the original site of the tumor and form new tumors where they settle and grow in a different part of the body. Metastasis depends on several factors, which include the type of cancer and its aggressiveness, and how long you had it before treatment. Metastasis to the bones, brain, liver, lymph nodes, and lungs is very common. Cancer cells can also metastasize to the lining around the lungs or in the abdominal cavity. This may cause excess fluid buildup in these areas. Cancer can also spread to the skin, muscles, or other organs throughout the body. Doctors give metastasis the same name as the original cancer. So, breast cancer that spreads to the liver is referred to as metastatic breast cancer and not the liver cancer. Some cancer tend to spread to certain parts of the body. Breast cancer spreads to the bones, liver, lungs, chest wall, and brain. Lung cancer spreads to the brain, bones, liver, and adrenal glands. Prostate cancer spreads to the bones. Treatment against cancer depends on several factors as well: the original cancer and where it started, how much the cancer has spread and where it is located. Most commonly, doctors might try one type of chemotherapy and then switch to another when the first treatment no longer works. Or you might have a combination of treatments to remove the metastasis, such as chemotherapy, radiation, and/or surgery. There are two main strategies when it comes to treatment. Systemic therapy, treating the entire body using chemotherapy and medication. Or local therapy, treating the area with the cancer using surgery and radiation. In some cases, metastatic cancer can be cured, but doctors use the treatments to slow its growth and reduce the symptoms. It is possible to live for many months or even years with certain types of cancer, even after the development of metastatic disease. It is important to ask your doctor about the goals of treatment. These goals may change during your care, depending on whether the cancer responds to the treatment. It is also important to know that pain, nausea, and other side effects, these can be managed with the help of a doctor. So if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the thumbs up button. Thank you.